is the CBS Evening News with Scott Pelley. Today, we learn the length of the president's fuse.
I went to college initially to be a dentist, I thought. I was a pre-dentistry major. Took my first chemistry course, and it didn't really work out after that.
This is the CBS Evening News with Jeff Glor.
There is news about this broadcast. CBS News President David Rhodes announced today that Jeff Glor will be the next anchor of the CBS Evening News.
Ric Flair.
Woo! Woo!
Nature boy!
But yeah, I like Ric Flair.